Hello, I'm Juliet, and I'm from Cambridge Assessment English. Welcome to your certificate ceremony. I'm standing here in one of the historic buildings of the University of Cambridge. Cambridge University is known around the world for its famous students, their achievements, discoveries, and inventions. Today, millions of people come to Cambridge each year on holiday or to study. And in fact, a sixth of the people living in Cambridge are also studying at one of the universities or schools here. And studying is what you've been doing. You've been working hard to learn English, in class and at home, learning grammar, practicing your speaking, reading and writing in English. And we're here to celebrate all that hard work. It's really important that we thank your teachers too. They've been there with you every step of the way. They've helped you learn English, setting you challenges, marking your homework, and helping you prepare for your exam. Like your parents, friends, and family, they are all really proud of what you've achieved. Now you have a Cambridge English certificate, you can prove to people all over the world what you can do in English. Our exams and tests are taken by over 5 million people every year. Thousands of employers, universities, and governments know exactly what a Cambridge English certificate means. It will help you achieve your dreams and take the next step on your journey. Whether that's making new friends, getting a new job, going to university, or even taking another Cambridge English exam. So well done once again. Congratulations on all your hard work. Keep having fun and keep learning English.